Our intention this evening is to amuse, entertain, and educate, and to inebriate. So it's our aim this evening to offer you a multi-orifice-pleasing, quasi-synesthesiastic experience, drinking in orally and orally. It was, he said, a sign from heaven. In a few months, he was dead, and the rot set in, the gilded paint peeling off the facades, the canals and lagoon choked with weed, silted and stinking. Gluck's drinking became so problematic that the doctor told him, if you have one more drink, you will die. He promptly had one more drink. He died. I shouldn't laugh, but the drinking question was an entire decanter of brandy, which he gulped down in one go in the midst of an alcoholic orgy. Don't try that one at home, folks. Oh,